Children, today we'll be revising chapter 6, okay, from your Hugh semester 1 book. The question is again, choose the correct answer, okay. The first one is meaning of trouble. What is the meaning of trouble? Trouble means problem, okay, parishani, problem. So this is the correct answer, okay. Next, number 2 is meaning of shepherd. What is the meaning of shepherd? If you all remember, while explanation I had taught you, a person who takes care of the sheep is called a shepherd. So this is the correct answer, third one, okay. Next is, how many times did the boy shout for help? Did he shout 2 times, 4 times, 3 times, or none of the above? Children, if the answers given here are incorrect, if you don't find answer anywhere in the options, then you have to choose none of the above. None of the above means कोई भी answer दिया हुआ options में सही नहीं है. Okay? So, here we have a correct answer. The boy shouted for help 3 times. So, you will click on 3 times. Okay? Next question is, the shepherd boy was bored. Was he bored or was he feeling very excited? No, if you remember the story, the shepherd boy was feeling bored. Yes, so the sentence given here is correct. So you will click on yes. Okay. Next question is, one day the shepherd shouted the name of which animal? Is it lion, tiger, elephant, or wolf? The correct answer is wolf. The shepherd shouted wolf's name, right? Next is meaning of chase. What is the meaning of chase? If you remember, I had explained you meaning of chase is to run after. So you will click on the correct option, to run after. Next question, number 7. The shepherd always spoke the truth. Sometimes yes, no, or none of the above. The correct answer is no. The shepherd always did not speak the truth. So you will click on no, this option, okay. So this way you have to do the work in your English copy. And children, don't think that whatever ma'am is giving in revision, only from that you will get questions in your exam. You have to study the whole chapter thoroughly. Questions will be given from the middle of the chapter also. Okay, so read the chapter very nicely, several times you read it, and try to get good marks, okay? So do this work in your copy, and we will meet in the next class with the next revision. Thank you, children.